question. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphologies. Clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is the cold has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
you again.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? Did you left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
The choice is yours. Got it.
Made it to the second control room. Three, two, one.
True freedom is
found within. For only by knowing yourself can you become what you were always meant to be. From this prison room, from yourself, now it comes possible.
Where the hell is she?